to sit there home, you watch the TV, and your life is passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over again. Maybe I'll go to school next year, maybe this year. No, do it right now.
Hey, baby, couple thousand, on the song, man. Blue rack stacked up. I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, and with that, the gays and smoke drinks count up in that on the bed.
Hey, yo, what it do is pop in this kill, I'm leaking, I'm back. With that heat, y'all learn how we get down. If you know here, make sure you subscribe to the gang. If you lame, you can't hang, I don't want bang with you. Hey, bro, we rocking with that boy, NLE Chop. Last time I reacted to NLE Chop, I forgot what song it was. I know that's when he first came out with the, like, spiritual stuff. They took that bit down, so I don't know if they're gonna take this down. So I'm not gonna make this intro too long. This song came out about a week ago. Picture me graping. I've been seeing all the mean people's clowning. A lot of people saluting him. He's paying homage to that boy Tupac. Whole video, bald head and everything. So this should be lit. Send me lit videos that y'all want to see. It's the kid, HBM Elite, aka Mr. Rockout. And let's see what he's talking about on game, bro. It's been a while since we bumped that boy. No cap. Bro, that's crazy, because this nigga really got dreads, but the makeup artist really be doing it, bro. Real talk. Hey, no cap, I like his new style more than the old one, bruh. Like, I know that was turned, I know a lot of people missed it. Yeah, yeah. But I like this new style, like, bruh, his, like, his rapping flow got better. And I can just tell from, like, the beat choices and this and that. Like, he on a whole nother wave, bruh. People don't be wanting to accept when somebody owns something. You know what I'm saying? Like, when they get better, you feel me? Like, they be wanting them to stay the same forever. Like, I be seeing them talk about DaBaby all the time. Like, they be talking about the same flow, same flow, same flow, same flow. But that flow got him known how he is, you hear me? Like, you know what I'm saying? So, like, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, nigga. Yeah, you hear me? How y'all not like this new flow? That nigga on that hoe, boy. That nigga say, yeah, put the most in, get the most out. Nigga, what up?
No doubt, I brought the Glock in into my show out. I sold out, we break the holes out for your show out. Then roll out, I got them in and then I rap about it. Then you know now, put a double back up on these hair, my nigga cash out. Get the cheese and large amounts, they calling me the cash cow. Get the bees, we get the price, and then we tax them Uncle Sam. Give them teddy bears and t-shirts, my dog, put them down. Told that nigga get around me.
Yeah, hey, they creating the scenes fresh, you hear me? No kizzy. Hey, this motherfucker lit, dog. That old school fire, bro. That old school fire. Like, for a nigga to do a video like this, it's pressure. It's pressure. How could you hate on that boy? That be pressure.
So it's fucking random choppers, so press them on the whips. When I buzz and slide on them, hit the broader, then we double back with different cattle. They know it's real, they know it's drama. So they call it a life of a top shot until the day I die. Yeah, you know I'm a thug, nigga, huh? I'ma still cry. We ain't doing no drive-bys, I look them in his eyes. Staying over with this fire, I'ma watch that nigga die. Niggas know how we coming, coming, we slamming like we drumming. Niggas pull up with double double, we shooting, they ain't nothing. We leaving them niggas slumping, slumping, see my gun and running. Got 100 rounds, come on, come.
That nigga on that bitch, bro. No kizzy, bro. Like I said, we gonna put in the comments right now. Let me know in the comments. Do y'all like the old flow? Or y'all like this new one, you hear me? Like, even though he's spiritual now, he's still on, like, the same tip. He just rapping different, like. And I think that's what people want him to be, like, how he was. Because they feel like that's the type of music they gonna get. But shit, he's still the same. Like, if you listen to what he's saying, nigga, it's the same stuff. From then, it's just different flow.
We slamming like we drumming, niggas pull up, we dump a dump, we shooting lane.
Like, look, niggas say they pull up, nigga pull up, we dump a dump, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on, bro.
Then we leave them niggas slumping, see my gun, they running, got 100 rounds, come on, coming, coming, murder on my gun. I got this pistol with my pants, and I'm close to where I wanna be. I made my own label, I can't see no niggas signing me. I got too much to lose, I'm taking you, you think you taking me. I never been a fool, I watch your moves, you think you snaking me. Real killer, all my niggas feel safe with me, even though they really supposed to be secure.
Me.
game. That nigga say real. That what that nigga say, Renegade?
Real kill all my niggas feel safe for me.
That boy say he a real killer. All his niggas feel safe for me. Even though they supposed to be the ones, you know what I'm saying, protecting him. Like, that's pressure. You know what I'm saying? That's how you know you really cut that way. You feel me? If you the one they supposed to be protecting, but they feel safe with you because they know you still like that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Even though they really supposed to be securing me. I told Big Son that I don't really need security, but that's my nigga. But ain't that nigga preferring me. I sincerely wrote a note, but they ain't hearing me. I give a drunken line of coke to go on killing sprees. I told the bitch to get the drop while she was on the knees. She asked me what's in it for, I said I got a treat. That's skinny. Yeah, I left it on her face and I told her that's the only thing you get in from me.
I live the life of a boss player.
That nigga, hey, that nigga doing that bit though, you know what I'm saying? Then from the movements to, you know what I'm saying, all the stuff that was on the original video. If y'all never seen this video, y'all gotta go watch that, bro. By Pac, bro. Real talk. Matter of fact, I don't even know what song that exactly is. You feel me? Cause you know I don't know. I don't even wanna say the wrong one, but I feel like this. Know what? I'm not even gonna say it. Cause y'all gonna be like, y'all don't know. Nah, not
they feeling on me, they saying that I'm silent. Feel like two, I got two bitches. They fucking in the spot. I ask that I'm grabbing grip and I'ma squeeze it till it pop. You know I get around, I get your pants down and then I rock. Hit a nigga, I'ma pull my pants down, keep on my socks. Jamaican nigga, she be feeling on my hand. She like my love. I put her hand on my cock, I told her, suck it, don't stop. And you can call me, tell me I got the drink up in my bed. And we sit, I don't got the pop, and know you got the mess. We ain't about to talk, bitch, we about to spawn. Kill the phone, then we talk. Oh my God, a child, but my being really being bullshit. I'm asking God why I got these problems on
it. I seen he talked to old girl, Sky, her name Sky Jackson, you feel me? She was on that old show, bro. I can't, hey, Jesse. She was on this show, you hear me? Like, I ain't never know who she was. I ain't never know who y'all was talking about. Then I had looked at her, I'm like, bro, that's the girl from Hey, Jesse. You know what I'm saying? Like, little cute, little innocent girl from Hey, Jesse. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. Like, when did that show come out? You feel me? Because, like, I feel like I was just watching that motherfucker, like, you know what I'm saying? Some years ago, like, sure, they grown. Like, how old was you? Or when did y'all film that motherfucker? Because, bro, I know that I was older than you. You feel me? And I'm probably still older than you. But at the same time, you was a little girl. You know what I'm saying? And I was old watching the show, but you grown now. So how old was you on the show? Because I feel like I watched that motherfucker about 3 years ago. Oh, God.
Oh, we heard another diss today. I put him on my shooter list. Shoot it up, I'm all black. I'm ready to go do it, man. Shoot a man. Gun in hand. Have him running like the running man. Where you running when I'm screaming? A couple bands, wrap the rubber bands. Put it all up on your headbands. Make them dance when them choppers start turning. You saying what you saying, but I'm saying what I'm saying. And my nigga off the Zans, he's black. I had a life of a top shot.
Nigga say, yeah, you know I'm a thug, nigga, but I'ma still cry. You feel me? Everybody cry, like, it don't matter how tough you is, nigga. It's something in the world that will make you shed tears.
I'ma still cry. We ain't doing no drive-bys. I look them in his eyes. Stand over with this fire. I'ma watch that nigga die. Niggas know how we coming. We slamming like we drumming. Niggas pull up with double. We shooting, ain't nothing. We leaving them niggas slow.
Nigga say picture me great, the nigga. Crush it. Yeah, hey, this be vibe, no cap. Yeah, hey, this big vibe. Hey, this how you create a video, bro. This is how you make a video. It ain't just no dancing, turning up, no guns, this and that. Like, it's an actual video. Like, back in the day, all the videos back then used to be way better than the videos nowadays. All the old school videos was, like, straight creative. That's gonna be it for this video, bro. It's Kid HBM Malik, a.k.a. Mr. Rockout. And I'm out, bro. HBM.
And you know this. Man,
money good inside my bags. I'm prepared to do the day back in my city body. Yeah, cup of thought, book who want it's on me. Blue racks stacked up, I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, ain't with that cagaze. Smoke, drink, count up, think that all the baby. Cup of thought, book who want it's on me. Blue racks stacked up, I'm in love with money. Straight down.
to the business. Same with that, the gas, head, smoke, drinks.